There are many different ways and styles to hit a golf ball. I try and focus on the positive characteristics of my students' swings and clean up the negatives to achieve a solid position at impact.